or the one that was Friday, sorry, the one that's Friday at Highland is tomorrow at Highland. Listen up, please, what? And the girls' soccer game against Heritage Saturday morning got moved to tomorrow, and this is all in anticipation of the bad weather we're getting this weekend. So tomorrow we've got a soccer game against Heritage and the track game at Highland.
Exceptional character, leadership, and a commitment to serving their community. Every year, Daniel Scholars are selected from a four-state region, Colorado, New Mexico, Utah, and Wyoming. Daniel Scholars currently attend more than 200 colleges and universities in 44 states. Applying for the Daniel Scholarship Program is a competitive process with many qualified candidates. 226 Daniel Scholars were selected this year from over 2,200 applicants. Daniel Scholars who enroll in a Daniel's partner school essentially attend college on a full ride scholarship. This means the combination of resources from the Daniel's Fund, their school, scholarships, covers all costs of attendance. So will you please help me in congratulating Liberty Common High School's very first Daniel Scholar, Mr. Stephen Richard.
Chosen the Air Force. So,
let's congratulate these guys again for all their hard work. Other staff members that were here. We're still collecting those and we're going to be distributing those to all the teachers. So if you still want to do that, we really encourage you to. If you have a teacher that you're really appreciative of, we'd love for you guys to show your gratitude to them and write a little note to them. So we have, we're going to have papers distributed around the different exit points. Look for the green paper on the stands. And yeah, be sure to grab one of those and write a note to your teacher. So now we have a video for you guys. It does a really good job of showing gratitude from all perspectives. We think it's a really, really great video and really shows the power of gratitude. So.
Please welcome Mr. Mike Nappa. know, it's so fun to have people clap when you come on to anything. So we're gonna do that again. I'm gonna pretend like I'm a rock star. And you guys just play along, ready? And now we'd like to introduce to you Mr. I'm Nappa. All right. Anybody here have a cell phone? Yes. Anybody borrow a cell phone? If you have a cell phone, you love me, would you stand up? Not allowed to carry cell phones. Oh, man. All right, I need a volunteer to help me out. Is anybody who can stand up and volunteer for me?
Oh, wait, what?
Me?
Reagan?
I'm on the
Reagan's
now. Yeah, Reagan!
Up here? Yes? Okay.
Hey, I'm a rock star. I'm allowed to do that. Reagan, what's your last name?
Thomas.
Reagan, I need to know. I have a backpack over there. You see it? Bring that table over here and bring it close to us. You gotta get this just right.
Bring this right here.
Yeah.
Sorry guys, this is gonna be right in front of you.
So I'm supposed to be lecturing you about gratitude right now, but I'm gonna do this instead. I am. I work as an entertainment journalist, popfam.com, it's pop culture for families. And because of that, a lot of times I get free stuff. And so free stuff in. I guess I'm not really a rock star. So I'm gonna give away some free stuff. Let's start with what's in this backpack. Reagan, pull out something. Anyway, let's see what we got. Open that. You gotta open it up. It's a Wonder Woman poster. Star Wars Crucible, I know. Teen Titans,
yes!
I think that's autographed, isn't it? Is that autographed by the writer?
No.
That is autographed by the
writer. Autographed by the writer, it's like that. Is she really your friend?
have to stand up.
Take your time. Make the right choice. Yes. All the deaf find it. Isabella, we don't have all day.
No, Price is right.
Life.
A grateful life
is like giving a gift
to
everyone around you.
To everyone around you.
Every day.
Every day.
That's my life. People on this side of the room, here's what I'd like you to do right now. I would like you to find two or three people near you and figure out how and why a grateful life is a gift that you give to yourself. Figure it out. What do you mean? You can tell me that in a minute.
Grateful.
Find out this side. Find out how it works that a grateful life is a gift that you give to others. That you share with everyone around you
every day.
stand up. How does it work? You have to shout.
Best way to
across the land and the sky and the sea and just tear things up and make things soft and flow. And he's flying and zooming and having a good time. And he saw the river beneath him and he thought, ooh, if I hit that river, I can really make it splash. And so he created all kinds of waves in the river and he started channeling that river all over the place. And then, bam, he hit something hard. That didn't feel good. Kind of collected his senses, went back and started blowing and raging and blowing that river again, big storm blowing, look at it, bam! He hit it again. And there was this giant rock out of nowhere, just sitting there doing nothing and stopping him from doing what he wanted to do. And he was mad. He was like, come on. This rock should not be stronger than me, but it is. So I have to be the strongest thing. I want to be a rock. I want to be this rock that can stand firm against anything. And then it was rock. And there was such power. The wind couldn't blow against him. The rain fell and had no effect on him. The sun blazed and he laughed it off. He didn't even get a tan. He was feeling pretty good. And then he felt a prick down his feet. And then another sharp prick down his feet. And then he looked down and there was this little stone cutter. A humble little man. He was chipping away at his feet, breaking pieces off of him, and he said to himself, what do you know? The little stonecutter had the best life, the most powerful life. After all, I wish I was a stonecutter. And bam, he came back to himself and was happy ever after. Stonecutter, wishing you were something or someplace or someone else. Or you can take the life that God's given you and choose to be grateful for it every day. And when you do that, a grateful life
is a gift
that you give to yourself
every day.
And a grateful life
is a gift
that you give to everyone around you.
Every day.
Thanks for having us.
Okay, so just looking out and seeing on a consistent basis, this young lady making really prudent decisions, being polite and well-mannered, being kind of to all of our classmates, regardless of how old they are. You know, sometimes it's easy to be nice to your friends, right? To be nice to your friends is kind of easy. To be nice to people that, you know, you see might be having a bad day, or you might not talk to a whole lot, to be nice to those people, and to be kind and warm and welcoming to them, sometimes that can be a challenge if you want to hang out with your friends, but to see somebody having a bad day and put your arm around and say, hey, I'm here for you, that's a sign of maturity. And so, you know, this student hasn't had it be in either 7th or 8th grade here at Liberty. We see her making temperate choices and carrying herself with dignity and with class. And so, Alexia Hormitas, would you come up here?
Congratulations once again.